I think you're ready. I think you're ready.
Make sure he's okay.
So Jay saved me from the sandstorm. It was heavy. I didn't even grab my proper camera because we were like rushing to get out of there. So we're here in the car, and we're about to have dinner. Where are we gonna have dinner?
Thank you so much.
We're at the Starlight Theater in the ghost town in Terlingua.
And we're ready.
Oh
yes, let's get the goat. He's drinking a beer. Who's that?
This is the original Clay Henry, the mayor voted in by ballot of Lajitas, Texas.
So he was a mayor?
Yes. When he came from Lajitas, they stuffed him and they brought him here.
Because we have another mayor in Lajitas. I'm going to meet him later, right?
Yes.
And he's alive. Okay. Right. So, yep, this was the old mayor.
Favorite beer was Lone Star.
Clearly. It's time to go back to my campground. It looks like the wind stopped, hopefully. I bet all my things are under the sand in the tent. And we're back to the campground. Tent is standing, sort of. A few pegs are out. Are you ready to see the mess inside? Oh look, my booties are out and that sort of scenario. Okay, let's see. This is like all sand. This is all sand. Everything was like outside. It's just sand. Quick, Chili. All Right, so I'm back to the ghost town with Chili. Well, I have to show Chili the ghost town. So this is where we ate last night with Jay at the Starlight Theater. What we have here, we have jail next door, and we have a vintage car, a few shops. It's a really, really cool area to hang around. I'll show you the jail now. Is anyone in jail now? No, no one. This is the scenario. Two chairs, a bed, and a table. No windows. All right, when we are of the ghost town, let's go back to the Big Bend National Park. Okay, so we are going to check out Hot Springs, which is just here. I won't be swimming because I still have like loads to cover today. No camping overnight, that's okay. Ooh, I like this canyon. This is cool. And one way this way, all right. Here we go, our daily walk. We're walking through the bridge. Some sort of old building here. Maybe it was a church, maybe. Not sure what it was.
So it looks like this is a post office.
Right, so this is Rio Grande River, which means on the other side of the river is Mexico. So close, but yet so far. I think eventually I'll get to Mexico at the end of the year. Yes, not just now. Mexico needs to wait for a little bit. Okay, and now we're going to the viewpoint, Rio Grande viewpoint. So I'm guessing we'll be able to see the river from the top. All right, and now we are at the lookout, Rio Grande lookout. That's us. Is it? Okay, well, it is nice. Hold on, I have to switch the camera. Ah, you can go to the top of the hill. Oh my god, more hiking. Oh, this park is killing me. All right, hopefully this is the last walk for today. We do have still one more look up to see before we leave the park. Oh, it is very pretty here. Okay, hold on, I'll show you.
So now we're pretty much going to the other side of the park, which is 60 miles away, 100 k's away. We're going to see one more look out there, and then we'll head to Lajitas. Quick stop at this beautiful viewpoint. So we have a mountain range going like that way, and here we've got this little gap, and I think this is where the Santa Elena Canyon starts. I think so. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah, that's it. Oh wow, from close this gap is much bigger. Yeah, we just bike here. Why not?
All right, I swear this is the last walk for today. So we're going sort of to the entrance of the canyon, and we'll see. It's big when you're so close. It's just yeah, it feels so big.
It's pretty much 4 o'clock. It's late. We're gonna do this shortcut, gravel road, the Turingula, old Maverick Road. That's us. Gravel again. All right, here we go, Chile. I think this road goes for maybe 20 miles, something like that. Thank you. Mexicana and a proper coffee. Finally.